Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Silabo is an esoteric loa of magic and sacred sexuality. Silabo is not syncretized to a saint. Instead, the biblical image to which she is compared is from the Book of Revelation, the woman clothed in the sun. Silabo is a spirit of purification. She is a fiery wanton virgin in the tradition of Astarte or Inanna Ishtar. She is virginal in the old, traditional, non-literal sense, an independent, shame-free woman who is beholden to no one. The Scarlet Woman is not crimson from shame but because of her burning, fiery nature. Sacred sexuality is the most primal root religion. Vestiges survive today. The hexagram, also known as a Jewish star or Solomon's seal, consists of two interlocking triangles, one facing upward, the other down. It is a sign of tremendous magical protective power. The upward-facing triangle symbolizes fire and male energy. The downward-facing triangle symbolizes water and female energy. Their union is the point of creation, the magical meeting of fire and water, and the source of ecstatic sexual energy. Silabo dances on this point. She is the embodiment of creative energy and sacred sexual energy. Sex may serve as an instrument of humiliation and degradation, but sex also potentially serves as the fires of purification. Silabo cannot be debased because she bathes in the purifying waters of the sun. She is those purifying flames. Silabo burns away shame. She is an alchemical spirit whose magical fires burn away dross, leaving what is pure and powerful. Silabo is invoked to heal sexual abuse, violation, degradation, and humiliation. She burns away guilt and shame and leaves you free and clean. Silabo is petitioned to awaken sexuality and to discover, or rediscover, ecstasy. Silabo presides over spiritual cleansing rituals, especially cleansing baths. Invoke her presence to empower any magical bath. She is a spirit of enchantment and clairvoyance who bestows spiritual and magical power. Silabo teaches candle magic, crystal ball gazing, and how to divine using nothing more than a pan of water. Silabo may or may not have a relationship with Lord Agwe. Also known as Grande Silabo, Silabo Nova Vu, Grande Shili Bo, Maman Silabo, Silabo No Mewu, Silabo Vivu. Favored people. Silabo is a guardian of young women. Manifestation. Silabo is a shapeshifter. In her guise as Grand Silabo, she is the majestic woman cloaked in the sun, but she also sometimes appears as a small girl, indicating the purity of her nature. Iconography. Silabo is not one of the most famous loa. Images are not as easily available as of other loa like the Azilis and La Sirene. Silabo appears on a card from the New Orleans Voodoo Tarot as well as in Haitian paintings. Planet. Sun. Elements. Fire. Water. Offerings. Spring and pond water, solar images, lit candles floating in water, especially little sun or star candles, but tea lights in a basin or the bathtub will do, too. Rhinestones, sparkly gems, a crown of stars.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Until the next time, much love.